This is Vera. She's had a long nap. They've all been just left in the living room floor because they all fell asleep while I was trying to videotape them. But if you see, we've got a couple who have escaped. This is Victor and Virgil, and they have escaped by going under the couch. So they're outside. And now they wish they were inside. Hey boys, where'd you go? There's that nasty hair dryer that blow dried me, and I hate it, so I'm going to chew it up. You going back to sleep? Are you going back to sleep, pumpkin, huh? Vera's going back to sleep. You want back in? Let me let you back in? Well, will you not escape again? Will you stay in? No, it's terrible. You're on the wrong side of the fence. Come here, I can help you out.
Okay. Come on.
Well, come on, I'll help you over. Come on.
Oh, silly puppies. All right, now go play.
These guys are just waking up from their nap. And some not so much. Yeah. Oh no, itchy ear.
Come on, you don't need to go under the couch. Get back out. Good boy. You don't need to go under the couch. You get stuck. You don't need to do that, pretty boy.
All right, kids, we gotta say goodbye. We gotta say goodbye. Say goodbye, Vera. Say goodbye.